I was awesome. That nigga. But yeah, so basically what happened as it unfolded though is that you know, I was basically kicked out for, at that time I was like in the closet about my support for Trump. But then when the pandemic hit around, I was also like, obviously I'm against all that. So you know, but this story has been shared